people constantly say to me, well, you don't look sick, which is a tough thing that a lot of stage four patients hear. But I am sick. I will most likely keep my hair. It's just a little different, the oral chemo versus the IV chemo. And I have been an advocate for young adults, young women with breast cancer, men with breast cancer, anybody going through this horrible disease without the resources that I had. Anytime I'm asked to sign up for research or a survey, I drag my husband through a couple's research of sorts to try to create data for other young adults going through this. Absolutely anything. I've been to Queen's Park to advocate for women for access to drugs, everything. Just from the first day I found out, I have a voice and I have refused not to use it.